Oh, hi, good morning.
Hello.
Yes, welcome to our store. We have every kind of dress you might be looking for, you know. Or do you have something you might?
I have an event coming up.
Okay.
And the color code is green.
Ah, Meluma, do you want them to green with envy? I want them to glow with envy. Which type of green do you want? Tori, you see this place that you have come to now, we have very exquisite and unique stuffs. All these big celebrities, they shop from here. Richard Dominic, Genevieve, Tiwa Savage, even at times, could you recall Beyonce used to come from the US?
Hi, good morning.
Oh, morning. I'll join you shortly, ma'am. That's how they used to spend in this place, so, madam. So,
wow.
you are in good hands.
In fact, I think I'll just leave you ladies to it.
Not a problem, sir.
I'll check around.
No
problem, sir. Okay, darling. I'll be done in a
come with me. Let me show you something that just came in yesterday.
I'm looking for the Asna t-shirt.
Hey, which size are you looking for? Pro Max, I'll be Pro Medium.
Please.
Eh? Kidney, we don't sell men clothes yet. Madam said that she come and pay.
Oh, my wife.
Your wife that you came inside, that she wore lemon gown, that she wore turban, you can pass like this. Said that she come and pay. Your wife that you came together, she said that she come and pay.
Yeah.
Let me just help you with that. You even bought something extra. I told you, please. Everybody needs to come and shop here.
Well done.
Yes, thank you, sir. Now she can wait.
Hello, babe. It's like you didn't want to come back from your vacation.
Okay.
I like the color.
Oh my God, you're done?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Sorry, can I just quickly attend to her?
Sure. Take your
okay.
Time.
Thank you so much. That's 75,000.
Oh, okay.
Yes, ma'am. You see, not that I said, our things are very affordable.
Yes.
Very, very affordable.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it cash or POS? What's that?
I think I left my card in my other bag.
Oh,
can I make a transfer to you right now?
Until our guest not to confirm the transaction.
I don't have that much cash with me.
You don't have cash?
No.
You can actually pay with NQR, sharp.
What's
NQR? New quick response. Yes, it's a new technology and it uses QR codes. Now, what it does is it facilitates transaction between business owners and customers.
Oh,
and it's contactless. No contact, no touch here and there.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah,
that's true. And it's a new cutting-edge national electronic payment.
Yeah,
and it's fantastic. In fact, it's safe to say that it is the future of payments.
Wow, okay, so how do I make payments?
That's very easy. All you have to do is when you get to the point of payment, just tell them you're paying with NQR. Then you go to your banking app, you click payment, and you go to QR payment or pay with QR. Then you just ask the business owner for their QR code. You scan it, you authenticate your transaction. The business owner will verify your payment. Sharp.
Wow. Exactly. Sharp. Very sharp. Uncle Tori, you need to work with them. I didn't know this.
No, I used to use it.
Oh, you use the app. Oh, fantastic.
When you say sharp, then
okay,
no,
let me
No. I got you. I'll pay for it.
Thank you so much.
Anytime.
Uncle, how about the water?
Yes, pack everything. I will pay for everything.
Oh, everything. Thank you for your patronage, ma'am. You can come back another time soon. Then I was actually going to also mention that even as a business owner, you can just easily download the NQR Merchant app, you know, your Google Store or Play Store, and you know, begin to generate your own NQR code, you know, receive your payment sharp. Even for those that you know, don't have a Apple Store, I mean, Google Store, there's no even the App Store, you can enter banking, you know, and register for the NQR.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Let me pack the other one
pack
too.
It.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, pack it.
Thank you, R. Uncle, you are sharp. Sharp. Madam.
Me?
Can't you know you?
Yes! Let's go.
What? You give me Jare? Oga. The auntie that you have to pay money inside with NQR sharp. She will go to collect with her. See that you are going to apply. So I should give you the receipt. Because in our own boutique now, accountability is important and we use receipt to do it. So please collect. Collect your receipt. I should be still that pay. Thanks.
What?
I love you.